So some smart guy once said, all you need to make a movie is a girl and a gun.
And I know his name.
Jean-Luc Godard.
What was the name again?
I don't know, some French wise guy. So it's 1:15 in the morning. The streets are dark, the heat is on.
The keys are in the car, you go, I'll try to stall them off.
The phone is ringing, but no one's there. You got whiskey and cigarettes, and the blinds turned down. And sure enough, there's the girl, and there's the gun.
Give me the gun.
But that's only the start of the story.
Yeah.
Somehow you get caught up in this racket. And you know you're innocent.
But I'm innocent!
And maybe the girl can help you, and maybe she can. Maybe the gun can help you.
But you didn't have the gumption to use it.
You go looking to get yourself out of the frame.
Checkmate.
But always there's the girl.
1,000 guys would give $1,000 to have dinner with a girl like that.
And the gun.
Put that gun away.
So they turn up the heat some more.
They're in this town somewhere and they're not getting out.
You think maybe you can talk your way out of this, but all your smart lines don't work.
I'm a homing pigeon. I always come back to the stinking coop no matter how late it is.
You think of all the times this happened before. All those stories of double-crossing and lies and hoods and good cops gone bad and tough guys on the make. And you realize it all boils down to two things. The girl and the gun. And you start to thinking this French guy was right. That's all it takes. A girl and a gun. Classic crime capers on TV 1000.